Hello everyone, hi Sagittarius, fire sign. So this is the weekly reading for January 2021 and this is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. So take what resonate and leave the rest. So let's see what are the messages for you Sagittarius. What's going on? Messages for Sagittarius, fire sign. This is January weekly reading guys. So let's see your messages. Under the deck, High Priestess. Definitely, this time you are listening to inner voice. Your guides are with you. Definitely, I think you have to trust your intuition if you are not right now. Yeah, definitely you have to trust your intuition. And let's see your reading. Your recent past, Five of Wands, the Sun and the Star. I think you decided something in your life. You took some decision in your life and it gives you positive result. Yeah. Yeah. Because the star with the sun card in recent past and Five of Wands. Definitely there is a lot of drama is going between you and your person in past. But you ended something. What I'm seeing, you decided to move on. If your person is with you or not, it doesn't matter. Because you are seeing life through your in different way right now. Yeah. You see some hope. You are seeing a very positive things in your life. New career. The star. Yeah, there is a lot of hope coming for you. And in past, definitely there is. I think you stand by your power. What I am seeing here. And right now what is going? Two of Wands, King of Wands and Chariot. Yeah, definitely this could be long distance relationship. You are involved with the person. You both are living in different cities, countries or states. Yeah, you are thinking about them a lot. Still, you stand by your power. You are taking back your power back. And the Chariot. Yeah, you are moving on. You are moving on. You decided to move on from the situation. Even though if your person is with you or not, it doesn't affect you anymore. Because you stand by your power. Because King of Wands is your card, Sagittarius. Okay? It doesn't affect you anymore. Yeah, you have emotions for your person. You have love for your person. But this time, you stand by your power. You want to invest energy on yourself, what I'm getting here. In near future, Two of Swords, Queen of Pentacles and Nine of Pentacles. You are concentrating only on yourself, on your career, on your abundance. Okay? Because Queen of Pentacles and Nine of Pentacles. See? Your concentration only on your finances and careers. Yeah. There is no love. There is no time for love in your for you right now. Yeah. Maybe you decided to move on from this person because there is no equal give and take. You only the only person investing in this connection because I'm not seeing any love here because you are only pentacles and you stand by your power. Yeah. I think you are in your power. Yeah, maybe in near future, maybe you are at some crossroads. Maybe you don't know which decision you have to make, but still then you will get realized what to do. And Queen of Pentacles and Nine of Pentacles, you decided to invest on yourself. Definitely there is a lot of abundance coming in your way, Sagittarius. You are creating more money. 2021, what I'm seeing here, definitely in January, some good news, some money is coming in your way and you will get financial stability. Okay. And you are very happy and you are very attractive also. See, you are achieving this stability. So the person involved in this connection could be Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus or Cancer or Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. So let's see your person current feelings and the near future actions towards you. See under the deck the star. Your person also, you both got star cards. I think you both are hoping for this connection but not taking any action, what I'm seeing here. You are concentrating on your career and your person also maybe. Let's see your person current feelings and then your future actions towards you. Sagittarius. This is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. And energy could be vice versa. Take what resonates and leave the rest. I think you have person feeling that you are their soulmate. Definitely you are their happiness, four of wands, and they really want to invest in this connection, and they really want to, ten of pentacles, offer stability to this connection. But I think they did something wrong to you, seven of swords. They maybe lied to you, cheated on you. Definitely there is some sneaky energy. That's why you are concentrating on yourself, because they did something. They are also thinking about this. I think they may be not equally invested in this connection. You only the person always caring for, and you are always there for your person when they want. But I think there is no equal give and take in this connection. I think they are thinking about what they did to you. They are thinking about you, the happiness you both share with each other, four of wands. Still they want you back. Still they want you. So let's see the near future actions towards you. Maybe your person is sneaky, that's why you walked away. See, stuck. I think your person is stuck right now. Sagittarius. Clarification. Wow. Nine of Pentacles clarification card is Knight of Cups. Yeah, they want to come back, but after they have some financial issues also. They want to work on their financial and career also. That's why they are stuck. They don't know which decision they have to make because they are feeling stuck. Definitely they are thinking about you a lot, Sagittarius. And Three of Pentacles. Yeah, they really want to invest on this connection. They want partnership with you, but it will take some time, because right now they are also undergoing some financial issues. They want to achieve financial stability before coming towards you. Yeah, they want to achieve this. For some, you person already abundant. Yeah, they have strong emotions for you, but it is very slow moving energy, Knight of Cups. Yeah, they have emotions. Yeah, they want to come back, but it will take some time. In divine timing, it will happen. Right now, your person stuck on you. Yeah, definitely they are thinking about you a lot. But yeah, they did something wrong. That's why they feeling guilty, what I'm getting here. Because Seven of Swords is there and Eight of Swords. That's why they are not making any move. But they have emotions for you, Sagittarius. So let's pull some cards from universe where this connection is headed in near future. And the person involved in this connection could be Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. Let's see. Let's pull some cards from universe. Knight of Wands. Yeah, Five of Swords. There are disturbances between both of you, but your person want to settle those disturbances between both of you. They want to fix the things. You stand by your power. It's you, Sagittarius. I think, yeah, there are some secrets hidden in this connection. Definitely there are some trust issues also I am getting. You are not trusting your person anymore, what I am seeing here. Yeah, you cut them off maybe. You stand by your power. I think the person involved in this connection could be Libra, but there is a lot of passion. Your person is very passionate about you. And Five of Swords, definitely they backstabbed on you. That's why there is no trust between both of you, what I am getting here. I think you are not trusting them anymore. You decided to work on yourself and you stand by your power, Sagittarius. So I think in near future, there is still passion is there, but I am not seeing. There are a lot of illusions between, disturbances between seeing. One more card for connection. Yeah, they want you back, but the connection feeling. Yeah, some communication, some messages is coming in your way. I think there's some communication. Hopefully some communication at least is going to be happen between both of you in near future. And let's see your overall energy for the week, Sagittarius. Yeah, the World, Three of Swords, page of wands and six of wands. Yeah, you will get success in your another area of your life like career. Definitely you will getting recognition through your career. You are creating more money. Yeah, communication, page of wands. Yeah, definitely you are feeling also sad for the separation, but some cycles are going to be end between both of you, and this could be long distance relationship. I think some cycles are going to be end and some cycles are going to be begin. I think communication is coming, what I'm seeing here. So let's see your person overall energy for the week. Yeah, 8 of cups, death, 2 of cups, the world. You both got same cards. I think there is, for some, there is new beginnings between both of you, but very few. This could be long distance. Yeah, 2 of cups, definitely you both could be soulmates. There is love between both of you. Death, I think your person may be transformation undergoing. The person involved in this connection could be Scorpio. 8 of cups, I think you may be walked away or your person may be walked away. If your person is walked away, now they are feeling regret for what they did. So let's see some moon oracle messages for you, Sagittarius. A win-win outcome is forecast. Full moon in Libra. Definitely this time is very favorable for you because a win-win outcome is your forecast. Definitely you will get success in every area of your life. Definitely they are in relationship also. Your person is coming back to you. I think maybe if your person not making any move, when full moon in Libra, maybe they are going to make a move. Definitely some communication and you will get success. Definitely a win-win outcome is your forecast. You will get success in every area of your life. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Bye.